I'm Bob Remington of Steamie Weenie, and hot dogs are important to me. It goes back to my childhood. My father was able to make one meal for me, and it was hot dogs. And on any given day, we would go into the pantry and take a look at whatever was in that pantry and put on those hot dogs. And so it started out young for me as a kid, and it's evolved into what's the Steamie Weenie now. You know, we treat hot dogs as a canvas, and we really enjoy being able to put anything that you want to on top of a hot dog. There are no rules. There's no right way to eat a hot dog, except, you know, for us, the right way to eat a hot dog is with a smile. And hot dogs are great. Hot dogs are awesome. Hot dogs are fun. And that's how they should be.